Well, I'm back again. This is my third entry in my evolving video journal. And it's Saturday, and I've made it through the first week of really trying to concentrate on getting back to a whole food lifestyle. And what that means is basically being able to eat nature's food. And nature's food is both fruit and vegetables, and so eating it in its natural form. So I'm rushing a little bit today, and so I thought I would just come home and go ahead and fix myself a little bit of smoothie. And so for my smoothie, I've already cut up some fresh strawberries, I have some bananas and some blueberries, and then I'm going to add some organic apple juice. And so again, really trying to encourage and remind myself that it's important to eat organic. Organic means that the fruits and vegetables haven't been sprayed with pesticides and other things that are very poisonous to the body. So I've already prepped my food. I have in here some washed fruit, as I said, some strawberries and some, actually threw a couple of peaches in here as well. And some blueberries, and I'm really kind of good to go. So I'm just going to go ahead and start my smoothie. The last time I did my entry, I know I used a juicer. And I used a juicer because I was making a vegetable drink. And remember that drink consisted of mainly some green vegetables, some cucumbers and some celery, and I think I know I used some parsley. There were some other things that I put in there as well. But the reason why I used the juicer then is because it's okay to separate the fiber from the vegetables. And that's what the juicer basically does to make the juice. But when we talk about fruit, I really don't want to take all of the good fiber that's in the fruit out to separate it. So I'm going to have it all in my drink. So I'm going to start with my blender here. Plug that in. Move this aside for a minute. And get this on. Somehow I lost the top to this thing, so I'm just going to, you know, we make do. We're all very creative and inventive, and so, necessity always helps for inventing new things, or old things. So, like, just taking a little top and putting it on top of my blender will hold that all in while I am mixing it. And so the one thing I do need to do is go ahead and to cut my banana. The banana, you notice, is... It's ripe. It's not too ripe. It's not brown yet. Usually when my bananas start to go brown and even other fruit, I will take it and I'll cut it up and I'll freeze it, because by freezing it, it really makes for a nice cool smoothie. But today I'm doing a pretty natural smoothie in that nothing is really chilled, and we'll see how it comes out. So I'll go ahead and I'll cut my banana here. So I'm feeling pretty good about myself. I got a chance to get some exercise in this week. I plan on going to do some yoga tomorrow, some Bikram yoga. That's that hot yoga where the classroom is usually about 120 degrees. And that really helps to sweat out all of the toxins. And so it was a pretty good week. So I'm just going to go ahead and put my short cord here, so don't know if this is going to be on tape, but I'm going to put my bananas in there and put all my fresh fruit. And I'm just going to again add some 100% natural apple cider. I'm sure if we didn't see that, you heard that. And so that's all it takes, like 2 seconds. Top it up. really good. I'm gonna pour a little bit out just to taste it, see how it is. Wow, that's good. That is really delicious. So I have my drink to, before I get out and do my Saturday errands. This way I won't feel a need to go and grab unhealthy snacks. I would have already kind of filled my tummy a bit with something very nutritious. Good.